Oh my god. A snap. I didn't know that the face mask has that strong elasticity of a wraparound. A snap at me, man. Ouch. So, I'm ready to roll. Rock and roll. Rock and roll. I am leaving Burnsville. This is Highway 13 and Diffley Road. The clouds, oh my god, look at that. Hey, dash cam, capture that. The clouds are, how to say, high and low. There are a whole bunch of cotton ball clouds that are about 2 miles high, okay? 2 miles high, and then there are clouds above that, which looks like 10 miles high because you can't see even airplane up there. Airplane you can see, right? That's about 5 miles because airplane fly around 30,000 miles to 32,000 miles. And each mile is about 5,000 something feet. So therefore it flies about 5 to 6 miles up in the sky. And if you don't see the airplane, then you can't, then those clouds are even higher. That I'm teaching you, my friend, it's called chemtrail, okay? Airplanes do not, I mean, clouds do not have just a flat, kind of like wavy surface, or the skin of a snake, or skin of a fish, right? The scaly skin of fish or snake. Then clouds look like that, then you know that's HARP weather control clouds, okay? HARP, H-A-A-R-P. You know all the antenna that's supposed to face in the sky? And then searching for aliens, those are HARP weather weather machine. It's not searching for alien life, no. That's just a bogus way to lie to you. The government lied to you, okay? Why do they lie? I don't know. Think about it, man. Why do they lie? The Earth is flat and stationary, yet they lie to you that it's a globe. And then they lie to you about rockets going out of space. There's no outer space. Outer space is fake. Above us is water, okay? Water, God's water, okay? The firmament, okay? There's some amazing God up there. He runs the system. He's in control of the water firmament. Make up Minnesota. Mask up Minnesota. Fuck you. Mask up Minnesota. Stupid. Governor Tim Walz, you know, he's an idiot. Masks do not stop viruses, okay? That's dumb. Even Dr. Fauci say so. The CDC used to say, masks do not stop viruses, okay? If you're well and you're healthy, you don't need a mask. They're trying to make you all sick. You, me, and everybody sick because you can't breathe in a lot of oxygen, then you get sick, okay? There's no way around it. If you have a machine that only takes in 80% of the mass and 20% of the carbon monoxide, then fuck me, you're getting sicker and sicker. So Tim Walz is like a Freemason or something. He is part of the Illuminati puppets, okay? They run the world the way they want to. You and I have masters, okay? The masters of the universe are not the president of the United States. The president is just an Illuminati puppet, okay? He's the leader of the free world, bullshit. You don't need nothing, you're the servant of the free world. Politicians, they call themselves leaders, but when they campaign, they say, I serve, I'm a public servant, all this. If you're a public servant, then you're a servant. You don't, how do you name yourself become a leader when you're actually a servant of the people, right? You're not leading, you know? Who voted you to lead? I voted you to serve me. But no, you don't serve me, you serve your masters. The one that give you all the incentives to serve them and get rid of us commoners. You and I are commoners and we are slaves, okay? Okay, here we are. I'm going home. There's my home right there. But because it's wrap around. Yeah, over here is 210. Over there is 198 gas. Okay, now I'm home. I'm home, I'm home, I'm home. Home sweet home. Tonight, I'm on my way. Just gotta be free. Home sweet home.